Ahead of the train and to the left is the Carmack Glacier, named after George Carmack, one of the three prospectors who found gold on Rabbit Creek, instead of the Klondike Gold Rush. This glacier feeds Bridal Veil Falls, and this glacier is literally that smooth patch of snow in the crater at about 10 o'clock. So you start to see the glacier off to your left. When the dust starts melting down, you can start to see the glacier blue ice. You can have big glacier.